Authorities say the fire at a storage building on Velp Avenue caused more than $1 million in damages. Multiple fire departments responded to the scene yesterday to assist the Howard Fire Department in battling the blaze. We now know that the building is owned by Velp Avenue Storage, LLC. The cause of that fire, though, still under investigation.